In this segment, we'll talk about how we can distinguish between a consistent and inconsistent system of equations based on the rank of a matrix. So we'll do through example. So the problem statement is that is this set of equations, 25, 5, 1, 64, 8, 1, 89, 13, 2, x1, x2, x3, this is the unknown vector, is equal to 106.8, 177.2, and 280.0. Consistent or inconsistent? So to be able to figure out whether this system of equations is consistent or inconsistent, what we have to do is, let's first write this in the symbolic form. What we have to show is that what is the rank of A and what is the rank of the augmented matrix. If the rank of the coefficient matrix is same as the rank of the augmented matrix, then we have a consistent system of equations. If the rank of the coefficient matrix is less than the rank of the augmented matrix, then it is an inconsistent system of equations. So let's concentrate on finding the rank of A. So here we have A, which is a 3 by 3 matrix, so that's the largest order of the submatrix which I can find there. And the determinant of A is turning out to be 0. So if the determinant of A is turning out to be 0, and that is the only 3 by 3 submatrix which I can find of A, that itself tells me that the rank of A is less than or equal to 2. It cannot be 3, because the only square submatrix which is of order 3 by 3, of that, the determinant is 0. So the rank of A is less than or equal to 2. Let's see whether it is 2, 1, or 0. Let's suppose if I take a submatrix like this one, 2 by 2. Now I got to look at 2 by 2 submatrices. And the determinant of this submatrix, which is 5, 1, 8, 1, is turning out to be minus 3. That is not equal to 0. So what I'm able to find out here is there is a 2 by 2 matrix for which the determinant is not equal to 0. That tells me that the rank of A is equal to 2. Now what I have to do is to have to figure out, hey, what is the rank of the augmented matrix? The augmented matrix is the coefficient matrix, and then we have an additional column, which is the right side vector. So we have 25, 5, 1, 64, 8, 1, 89, 13, and 2. And then we have this right side vector here as our fourth column. And what we want to be able to show, or what we want to see, is what is the rank of this augmented matrix. So this is a three rows and four columns, so I know that the largest square submatrix which I can get is what is of the order of 3 by 3. So if I look at the 3 by 3 submatrix, which is the largest order of square submatrix which I can get out of this, let me look at this particular matrix here. That's the determinant of 25, 5, 1, 64, 8, 1, 89, 13, and 2, that is giving me 0. So that tells me that, hey, I still have to look at the other submatrix, which is of 3 by 3 size, to see that whether I'm getting a determinant which is not equal to 0, or do I keep on getting 0. So let me take another submatrix right here. Let's suppose I take, I get rid of the first column, for example. Let me see what the determinant of that is. So determinant of this augmented matrix without the first column, 5, 1, 106.8, and I'm still looking at 3 by 3 matrices, 3 by 3 submatrices, 177.2, 13, 2, and 280.0. The determinant of this matrix is turning out to be equal to 12. And that is not equal to 0. Since the determinant of this matrix here is equal to 12 and it's not equal to 0, What that means is that, hey, I have found a submatrix which is of order 3 by 3 for which the determinant is not equal to 0. So that tells me that the rank of the augmented matrix is 3. So what I have found out is that the rank of the A matrix, which is the coefficient matrix, came out to be 2. The rank of the augmented matrix came out to be 3. And I'm finding out that the rank of the coefficient matrix is not same as the rank of the augmented matrix, which tells me that this system of equations is inconsistent. And when we talk about, hey, the system of equations is inconsistent, that means that no solution exists. And that is the end of this segment.